when I fuck the shit out you. In the next day, I rush the shit out you. Off my two-way. You wanna cuddle emotional? Hustle up on Poconos, poke your nose in and out of OB zone. No, I'm in and out your home. And this in and out your tone. I ain't the nigga that settles them down. Put them in nice homes and floss them around. I bounce them around. We camcord the sex and sell them around town. How that sound? If I was in love with you, now you want a clown. Fuck with them clowns until I pound on your crown. Bust a few rounds and the cops come and get me. Bad mouth for nigga just to convince the jury. You don't want it with me, you just horny as me. You want a nut, nothing but what it should be.
Personally known, baby, but actually there are few people who know how I am naturally. Well, you know that I can act irrationally when you shove a puppet up in my face on national TV. So they label me this crazy loony rap bully, but truthfully, that ain't the truth. And if you believe in that shit, then you believe anything's true. And you're too stupid to ever get to know me personally. But personally, that actually works for me, cause the last thing that I need is a string attached to me. I'm a bachelor, bitch, and I ain't in no fast fury to run out and find a new Mrs. Mathers. Cause he technically, me and Kim ain't back fully, but we do still make booty calls occasionally. But be damn if I end up back in that pattern, will we end up back at that goddamn tavern and having another deja vu? Seeing security, pass my pussy around like it's Jaru's jewelry. I got news for you, bitch, your new curfew's early. You ain't home by 2:30.
Fool.